now taking a temperature reading of the volutes of the core. You see that the temperature is 185 degrees, which is close to the discharge temperature and what we would expect.